Well, this is us coming out of County Lock, and in front of us is the traffic lights, which we've got to press. At the moment they're in or on red. There's the traffic lights, so Jonathan's going to moor up over there, or hold up over there while I shut the gate with Penny, and then we can press the traffic lights, see if we're good to go. This is the Oracle Reading. A little bit quieter than it was the first time we came through.
Anybody from Mackie D?
Yeah, there's the Oracle, there it is. There he is. Such a hot, hot day. And very shortly, we'll be coming out onto the Thames. But it is such a shame you can't moor here, but this is a one-way system. Lucky bars, look at them. Sure what the time is, but it's still quite early. This is a Wednesday, isn't it?
11:15
on a Wednesday. We're coming up to the stone bridge behind this bridge. It's London Street ahead, and then this is the High Bridge, which is the lowest bridge on the Kennet River. This is called High Bridge, and it is the lowest bridge on the Kennet and Avon. And that's us through.
There's the other check, guys. On the left.
Lights on this side. Lovely and calm, not like the first time we went through it. there's the biscuits. Now they made biscuits for our lads on the front to keep them going. They've kept it. It's probably flats now, but it's got a lot of history, that building. At Sonning Lock, and we've got quite a few in a lock with us. Who we shared the lot with. Isn't she lovely? And she's been really nice to us by not creating a wave as she goes by. Is a very considerate boater. So that's one considerate boater. So thank you, Tilly. One of them, the dogs. was great. Welcome to Henley-on-Thames.
Thank you.
never been here.
It's the only time I'd ever been here.
Beautiful historic buildings on there. There's one pub on that corner over there, and then the Angel. Beautiful bridge.
Chill out, it's a tunnel.
Chill out, it's a tunnel. Oh. Respite from the sun. For all our 15 seconds.
Anybody for Pims?
Anybody for Pims, yes. That must be where the regatta starts then, on the other side then. Again. Different. I've just been given a pizza from, who are you?
Pirate Pizza.
Pirate Pizza, Henley. There you go. And believe it or not, and there's the pizza.
Very kind.
Thank you. Cheers.
Oh, let's have a look.
We've just had a really, really strange thing happened. We're just coming through Henley, and this wonderful white thing behind us suddenly waved us down, and, would you believe, gave us a freshly baked pizza, because he's a travelling pizza narrowboat, and this is on the Henley regatta stage. So, and it's beautifully hot, and it is gorgeous, so I'm just about to tuck in.
Stage your t-shirt.
So thank you so much, what a lovely surprise. last we had a pizza delivery by boat, and this looks like this is ice creams by boat. Life on the Thames.